First of all, here is the 80cc display. Here is the on-off key of this display. Long press this key to turn on the display. After the display is turned on, the interface will display these data. Here is the power display. This is the speed display. And over here is the gear display, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, with gear switching via the plus and buttons. And then underneath, this is a set of data that can be displayed differently by using the I key on this side. You can see single mileage, total mileage, maximum speed, average speed in order. Then when we want this display parameter, long press the plus sign and sign key to enter the p-value parameter setting. We can set the p-value parameter from P01 to P19, all the parameters are in this one. This side P01 is a backlight brightness setting. We can press the I button on this side to enter into the brightness level setting below. At this time, we can press the plus or button to adjust the parameter. After the change, we can press the I button again to save the backlight data. P02 here is a unit. This side is kilometers when adjusted to 0, and meters when adjusted to 1. P03 is a voltage default number of V. The meter's V value can be changed by pressing the plus sign or sign key. P04 is a cruise function. The parameter default is 01. 01 is to turn on cruise, 00 is to turn off cruise. P05 is a gear switch. It has 05, 07, 09, 03 on this side. The default is 05 gear. P06 is a wheel size parameter adjustment. P07 is a speed magnet number. If it is a high-speed motor, pinion motor, we this side of the data in the P07, adjusted to 1. If this side is a vulgar motor, no gear motor, then we this side of the default is 46. 46 is the number of magnets inside the motor. P08 is the speed limit parameter. We can press the I key on the side to access the parameter settings below. Press the plus sign or sign key to set the speed limit. P09 is the startup mode, generally divided into 00 parameter, 0 startup, 01 parameter, non-zero startup. 0 startup is to press the finger dial to operate. P10 is the driving mode setting option. 00 represents power-assisted driving, 01 represents electric driving, and 02 represents power-assisted electric coexistence. P11 is the power-assist sensitivity setting option, here. And after a number of parameters are the default value, do not need to adjust. P12 is the setting option of boost start strength, also the default setting can be set. P13 is the setting option for the type of power-assisted magnetic steel disc, and the optional types are 5 grain, 8 grain, and 12 grain magnetic steel. Then P13 is for us to adjust the number of these magnetic points, 8 magnetic points adjusted to 08, 12 magnetic points adjusted to 12. P14 is the setting option of the controller current limit value. Although the display has this feature, the controller is not released to the display, so no adjustment is required. P15 is the controller under voltage value option, which is 40V for 48V and 30V for 36V. P16 is the total mileage reset setting option. If you want to clear the total mileage in the case, we long press the plus key, so that the total mileage of the display is cleared. P17 is the power on password setting option. We recommend not to set this password. Once the password is set, and the password is forgotten at a later stage, then the display can no longer be used. Then set the password. Press the I key to enter the parameter setting. This side, can, see the letter of N. We press the plus key to change the N to Y. And then tap the I key. This side, will show the password. We can set the password by pressing the plus or key. We must remember the password we set, because the display will need this password to turn on later. If the password is wrong, the display cannot be turned on. P18 is the automatic shutdown time setting option. In order to save the power of the whole vehicle and obtain a higher cruising range, the instrument has an automatic shutdown function without any operation for a long time. The automatic shutdown time range can be set as 1 to 60 minutes. 00 means no automatic shutdown. Generally, the factory defaults to automatically shut down within 10 minutes. P19 is the power mode selection option, but it doesn't go to match the controller, so we don't need to set it. Parameter 00 is motor 100% function output, parameter 01 is motor 50% function output, parameter 02 is motor 25% function output. The following separate button is for switching the lights on and off. One press turns the lights on, and the display shows the status of the lights on. Okay, here is our introduction to all the settings of 80C-C the display. Have you learned it?